Okay, here's a breakdown of the strum pattern situation on part B of Pineapple Mango. Goes like this. At least that's how I do it. First move is that double hammer on the G chord. And then up, down. Slap, slap. Up on the C. Up, slap, up, slap.